instructor at Gallego Intermediate, and I'd like to welcome you to our show tonight. Before we begin, I want everyone to take a moment to put their phones on vibrate or silent, please. And I'm also asking if you could lower the brightness on your screen so that the people behind you don't get distracted. Just a few reminders. While you're watching a performance, please treat it like you're at Parkins. Meaning, you're not talking while someone's performing. If you have a child that's crying, maybe you can take them to the back or outside. We just want to be respectful to all the families that are here to enjoy the show. And we hope you enjoy it and have a great holiday season. Thank you for coming.
I'm going to trust you, okay? Give me a good start.
Good evening. We are from Gallego Intermediate. We are Mariachi Los Gatos del Desierto. Hey, Azul, what do we have in store today?
Well, tonight we're going to be playing songs that we have been working on for the past 5 months. And this song that we're about to play is a song for anybody's birthday who is in December. We hope you enjoy the show.
Ah!
A Night Before Christmas. There was a night before Christmas, and all through the casa, not a creature was stirring. Caramba! ¿Qué pasa? Los niños were tucked away in their camas, some in long underwear and some in pijamas, while hanging the stockings with mucho cuidado in hopes that old Santa would feel obligado to bring all the children, both buenos and malos, a nice batch of dulces and other regalos. Outside the yard, there arose such a grito that I jumped to my feet like a frightened cabrito. I ran to the window and looked afuera. And who in the world do you think it era? Saint Nick in a sleigh and a big red sombrero came dashing down like a crazy bombero. And pulling his sleigh instead of venados were eight little burros approaching los volados. I watched as they came, and this quaint hombre was shouting and whistling and calling my nombre.
Ay, Pancho!
Ay, Pedro!
Ay,
Cuco! Ay, Beto!
Ay, Chapo!
Macuco!
Guillermo!
Then standing erect with his hands on his pecho, he flew to the top of our very own techo. With his round little belly like a bowl of jalea, he struggled to squeeze down our old chimenea. Then huffing and puffing, at last in our salve, which smeared all over his red suit de gala. He filled the stockings with lovely regalos, for none of the niños had been very malos. Then chuckling aloud, seeming very contento, he turned like a flash and was gone like the viento. And I heard him exclaim, and this is verdad, Merry Christmas to all,
and Feliz Navidad!